have the 1600 millimeter glider. We hope it glides. And we hope the swing's strong enough, and we hope everything else does whatever. I think we've got everything going the right direction. That looks right, that looks right. And about a 15K wind, overcast, and we're supposed to have thunder showers later this afternoon, so it's like, and possibly even combat wars if the weather holds up. So we'll see. I figured this morning, let's come out and let's give it a... It's up. I think I'm tail heavy. Move that battery. Or maybe a little more nose heavy. I was second guessing myself and I moved it back a bit and I shouldn't have. Now let's see if we can land it without destroying it. Well, she's gliding. Geez, maybe not. Maybe it acts different on with the propeller on. I got no flaps. Seems to glide against the wind pretty good. Definitely glides. I don't know how I'm going to land it. Don't want to come down. Okay, so with the wind, it wants to tail heavy, it looks like. Under no power. Still a little bit nose heavy. Boy, does it ever glide forever. Thank you. bring it in. And we're in. Look at that. Cool. Awesome. All right, we're going to adjust the weight and we're going to try it again.